Before being a director, I was a painter. Therefore, I'm very close to all the graphical aspect of what is in the film, the frames, all the architectural things, you know, the image and everything. My work with the production designer Patrick Durand was very precise because I saw in the south of France a small village on the sea with stone houses like this, and I decided to make Frank House close to this kind of houses. So therefore Patrick imagined special architecture close to the study case in Los Angeles, and we made a removable house, you know, from the studio to the outside that we have to build and to rebuild again. It was exactly the same thing for the train. Because of the economy, we had to imagine two cars of train to make all the comedy sequences into a studio. And then after we removed all the train and put it on platforms, rolling train platforms for the outside and for all the outside sequences. Therefore, everything was really practical, you know, for example, the explosion inside, the explosion outside, everything could be done with this train, and everything was graphically and was aesthetically perfect with this kind of job.